having so much fun. Russell is such a great host, makes everyone laugh, and everyone's just having such a good time. The award that I got tonight was fantastic. I think this year has been a really special year for me with Bharat, and the way the film was received, I think it was absolutely fantastic. And it's always lovely to be here and get a chance to interact with everyone. And Jay and the whole team of GQ are dear friends, and it's great to be here and just kind of be with everyone for the evening. You know, I think the best qualities to me that GQ stands for is they celebrate individuality and they celebrate the uniqueness in everyone. And I think that's what's really attractive in a man, is someone who accepts who they are, someone who's not trying to be anyone else or have any pretenses, but someone who is comfortable in their own skin, someone who has integrity, someone who has charm, who has wit. But most important, I think, is that that person is comfortable in their own skin.
After being awarded for your work and everything, everyone which is exemplary and has always been told is that you are hardworking.
Yes.
Immensely hardworking. And then, it's come from Mr. Salman Khan. He gives example now of hardworking you have been.
I think for me, the way that I approach my work is just from sheer love of my job and sheer love of what I do. And I love the profession that I'm in. And and the way that I work, just it comes from my heart. There's no thought behind it. There's no strategy. It's just I want to be where I am. I want to be. I enjoy being on every film. I enjoy being on every set. And that's really where my life is. And it's all about the work that we create.
Well,
thank you so much. Thank you.